Hey.
Where am I?
Relax. You're fine.
If you say so, but my head feels like it's about to explode. Anyway, name's Carlos. Glad to meet you, lady.
Jill. Alpha Team? RPD's STARS unit. Who do you represent?
STARS? I see. Well, I'm a member of the Biohazard Countermeasure Force sent by Umbrella Incorporated.
Sent by Umbrella?
Hey, don't look at me like that. What did I say? Do you have a problem?
Oh no. It's him! I need to ask you something. Why did Umbrella send your team here?
Our mission is to rescue the civilians.
How kind of you. Considering Umbrella caused all this in the first place, those liars!
Look, we're just mercenaries, hired hands. Do you really think the Master would tell his dogs why they have to retrieve the stick he just threw? No time for talking. If you can believe me, then join us. Think about it!
Come on!
Wow, that killed! Just so you know, I'm not into that pain is pleasure thing, okay?
Just deal with it. That thing wants me dead. We've got to get out of here! Wait. I have to ask you something.
I know. You want to ask me out? All the foxy ladies love my accent. It drives them crazy.
I have to know. Why did Umbrella send you here?
Because we're on a civilian rescue mission.
Oh, you're full of it. They're the ones who caused all this in the first place.
Look, we're just mercenaries, hired hands. Do you really think the Master would tell his dogs why they have to retrieve the stick he just threw? Listen. If you want answers about Umbrella, you're asking the wrong guy. Believe it or not, we are here to rescue civilians. If you can trust me, join us. Think about it.
What's that?
Calm down, lady. I'm no zombie. My name's Carlos, Corporal of Umbrella's Biohazard Countermeasure Force. What's your name?
Jill, did you just say you belong to Umbrella's army?
Yeah. We came all the way out here to save you civilians. But the mission went bad the minute we landed.
No way! How did he find me? This way! need to ask you something. Why did Umbrella send your team here?
Our mission is to rescue the civilians.
How kind of you. Considering Umbrella caused all this in the first place, those liars!
Look, we're just mercenaries, hired hands. No time for talking. If you can believe me, then join us.
Think about it!
Check over there.
Don't make me do this, Murphy. I don't want to shoot you.
Kill me.
I finished.
Not human.
Wait, we don't have to do this.
Please hurry. Before I lose consciousness. Before too late. Kill me.
Why? No. No.
Carlos! Carlos, I'm sorry about Murphy, but there was nothing you could have done.
Yeah, you're right, Jill. I'll operate the cable car.
Nikolai won't be joining us. Come on, let's go.
No, the brakes are out!
It's useless!
Whew. Well, we both managed to survive. Maybe we can start helping each other again.
Yeah, it's been rough. But we can rest now.
No, we're the only ones left. There's no rest for the wicked. Here's a gift for you. Jill! Hang in there! What have I done? I'm sorry, Jill. Please, wake up! Jill! Jill!
Yeah.
Carlos.
Jill, listen very carefully. They're planning on launching a missile directly into the city as soon as day breaks. The explosion will be powerful enough to destroy everything.
Are you sure about that?
Positive. I heard it straight from a supervisor.
They'll go this far to cover their tracks?
Come on, we have to hurry. There isn't much time left.
You're still wandering around.
Nikolai? So, you want to get out of here alone? Is that your plan?
I made certain none of the other supervisors survived. Since I'll be the only one who knows what really happened, I'll have more bargaining power when it comes to discussing my bonus.
Then why kill me? I'm not on their payroll.
They want you eliminated for reasons of their own. The amount is modest, but there is a reward to be claimed upon the confirmation of your death.
That's great, except I have no intention of contributing to your retirement fund.
Jill, where are you? If you can hear this transmission, respond immediately.
I'm here. What's up?
I got us a ride. The chopper engines are running and ready to go.
On my way.
The city's about to become ground zero. Hurry up! And don't forget to take that device with you.
What does it do?
That device tracks the distance of the approaching missile. Make sure you bring it with you. Now listen to me. Don't give up. We're both gonna survive this. Just get over here!
Warning. Missile attack confirmed. Warning. Missile attack confirmed. Emergency level D. All personnel evacuate immediately.
Then we're out of here.
Oh no.
It's here.
time ago.